I read that the governor has filed another lawsuit to try to keep the votes that were counted in Broward County just yesterday from being added to the total tally. These are legal votes. These are legal votes that have been cast. And we are right now in court fighting to have those votes counted.